Oh, it's not too shabby.
What the fuck?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Aldwin Talks About Nothing. Today's actually a pretty busy day. We have a lot to do. Remember yesterday I was talking about that computer that needed to be fixed? Yeah, I still need to fix that. Oh yeah, I'm moving in. I don't know why I guess it's a bit clickbait when I say I'm moving in, but I am getting my apartment and I am like taking care of all that. I'm not gonna be moving in much today. I'm just kind of dumping things here and there whenever I have time because, like I said, today's gonna be busy. I have to go grab some groceries. Your boy got paid. And then computer. And then we'll see where it goes from there. I'm a little tired, but you know what? We'll push through. And if everything goes well, tonight might be a fun night. You guys better stick around. My friend said this yesterday about my YouTube videos. It's almost just like, these videos are pretty much just like a way to hang out with me throughout the day. And that couldn't be any farther from the truth. It's such an interesting dynamic because it's like, you guys listen and I talk. It's like my therapy session, you know what I mean? If it's a good thing, you guys will hear about it. If it's a bad thing, God knows, you guys will definitely hear about it. So take these videos as like something that you can put on the background. Pretty much just hang out with me, you know what I mean? I'm still gonna be working on Save Your Tears, but there we go. I guess I'm trying to learn different songs so I don't get too bored, right? Let's say. Yeah, by the way, before I even start like playing the guitar, it's a quick little session, by the way. Sorry about the late upload yesterday. Granted, it was only like 10 minutes late, but I remember I was already uploading it. It said that it was uploading, so I was like, I put my computer to sleep, and I didn't think that the upload would cancel because of it. It was a little late, but don't worry about it too much. Either way, but for me to not get bored of it, I wanted to, I learned some different types of songs. Like, let's say, like, really easy ones, like the four strum songs. One of them is actually, like, quite simple. I just need to, you know, work on transitioning to the other chords and stuff. Oh, bro. So it's a G. E minor. A C. D. If you don't know what that song is, it's perfect by Ed Sheeran, so. And then C. Then D. Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes, you're holding mine, baby. And then baby, it goes into a different chord. Apparently for this song, yeah, I thought it didn't sound right. There's a capo on the first fret. I actually want to learn that song. That'd actually be kind of a pretty song to sing. I just gotta get a capo though. No. Now I want to get it down. So, it's a...
Baby, I'm dancing in the dark.
Bro, I always get stumped on that. Because it's like, it doesn't sound right to me. I don't know.
Baby, I'm dancing in the dark. With you between my arms. Barefoot on the grass. Listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess. I whispered underneath my breath, you heard it, you look perfect tonight.
So, I don't know. It's a rough draft, boys. Leave me alone. Hello, my brothers and sisters. It is time to go to, I actually gotta go to Family Fair first to go grab that money order.
I don't think so. I don't think I'm meant to understand myself. I see you driving around town with the girl I love. You and I.
This is the second time that I'm here for this. Hopefully this is the last time that I'm here for this. Cause like, I asked for a money order and, you know, I whip out my card and she's like, oh no, you need cash. And I'm like, shit. Good thing they had an ATM, but either way, it's just like, ugh, painful. What episode did I go grab some money orders from this place? The 10th episode or something like that? It was like really early into the series. Here we are now to hopefully be the last time that I grab money orders for the apartment, because I think they're online, but hopefully the last time, but here we are.
the moving day. My God. I wanted to kind of shout out this guy. Good on you for spreading your wings, man. You'll be just fine. You've got a good head on your shoulders and a good soul. Yeah, I try. I appreciate it. I think keeping like a positive and a good mindset when it comes to just anything, not even just the moving stuff. Keeping a positive will make everything better. I try, man. I try to keep a positive attitude all the time, you know. Sometimes it's not the easiest, but most of the time I try to make sure that like I'm the person that's like glass half full. You know what I mean? All right, he's on his way. Here we go.
Simple apartment right here. That's my room over there. This is Christian's room right here. It's up to him if he wants to show that. This right here, this is the public bathroom, or also Christian's bathroom as well. But this is kind of if a guest is over, you know, this is the bathroom that they're gonna use. Ah, la cucina. Amen. This is the kitchen. We're gonna be doing a lot of Aldwin cooks here. Right here, especially. I like the layout here too. See that little layout right there? It's kind of nice. And then it leads to the living room, all that kind of stuff. Lots of space. Lots of space.
The main event.
All right, this is the bedroom. It's actually here. I'll show you guys the bathroom first. This is the little banyo right here. Very nice. It's in my bedroom, so I don't really have to leave the bedroom, which is, thank God. Definitely got some space to put some stuff. Of course, I want to make sure that I keep my minimalist style intact here because I'm a big minimalist. Lots of space right here. It's not too shabby.
What the fuck?
Okay. Bathroom, walk-in closet, very nice. But I know I won't have much room right here to put the cabinet, which I think is okay because I could probably just put it like right here. Dude, we got our apartment. What the fuck? All right, get ready for a bunch of bits where it's like, this is my first whatever in this apartment. I gotta put a lot of keys into my keychain now. Oh God, so many keys, son. So little time. Go fix this computer. I love the name. What's the name? Fat Richie's. Fat Richie's Computer Repair. If you could actually figure out what's wrong with it, Fat Richie, you my brother. Spinning car going 90 in the rain. Here we go. Let's get her done. Business has been taken care of. I love this like little setup that they got because it's like a, like we consider the business that we got as like a family business. This is a real, like this is family business, boy. They got like the house right there because the address took me to like their actual house, but then I got to the front door and they had this like blue barn right here strictly for like the repair stuff. So it's their little barn that they got beside their house. It's pretty cool. And you had to go upstairs and very nice in there, man. It's like a cool little setup they got, but they're gonna give me a call as soon as everything's like settled and you know they know what's wrong with it. But besides that, I'm gonna go home, grab the list, and I'll grab a couple of things so I can like slowly ease my way into moving in. Move as much as I can and as much as I can place in this car here. It ain't gonna be much, but I'll try to put as much as I can. All right, got that in the back. I decided to just grab like the light ones, not the too heavy ones. I'll get all the other like heavy stuff taken care of like, you know, this weekend. But I figured that I have enough time to move some stuff. Might as well just do it right now. Just get all this stuff over with and, you know, we'll get to the really big stuff later.
I got songs showing off some serious guitar skills. Oasis first.
Some serious guitar skills. And he plays Wonderwall.
I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Would like to say to you, but I don't know how. You're my Wonderwall.
Hey, the garage works, ladies and gentlemen. Amen.
There's a big this could be a problem because, okay, let me explain this. So the garage is really close to one of the main doors. I tried to use one of the keys for it and it doesn't work.
And how I got in here was a little interesting because I had to go around to like the main, I guess like the main door, even though I think that's one of the main doors too, but the key doesn't work for it. Here, to make it easier for ourselves, I think I'm gonna use something to block.
All right, screw it, AirPods, perfect.
You know, you gotta be crafty sometimes.
All right. Thank you, AirPods, for being clutch for me, of course. All right, perfect. That's all I needed. All right, so, you know how I was having troubles opening that door? Apparently, you have to kind of pull it out a little bit. Literally, like, barely a centimeter, like a millimeter. It's a little annoying, but What can you do?
Said I'm just trying to swim in something wetter than the ocean. Faded off a devil cup, I'm mixing up the potion. All I wanna do is make that money and make dope shit. It just seems like niggas trying to sound like I'm all shit. Everybody knows it, all these niggas know me. Home when I travel around the globe, make a couple mil a show. And I come back to my city, I fuck every girl I know.
Oh man. Gonna head home. As I was setting up the internet and stuff, I got really hungry. I don't know why. I'm still really hungry. I am starving. I'm gonna head home and fill my guts up with some solid food.
I said I'm sick of chasing. Must have spent 45,000 up at Tiffany. I still get jealous. You're the one I need. Baby, it's you.
Oh yeah, by the way, I wanted to run down really quickly on the stuff that I did buy. First off was milk. I don't think I need to show you milk, but I also got some vitamins, of course, but I also got this. It didn't have the scent that I had last time, but you know what? It's all good. I've been a huge fan of like Cramo for like months now. It's a good brand, and this is a different flavor too, so... Yeah, try it out.
Alright, cat's out of the bag, boys. We are heading to a karaoke bar tonight. Your boy doesn't look like he has fun, but... Yeah, wait, I don't. Sometimes I like to indulge a little bit. This is literally my second time going to a bar. You can act surprised from this, but I'm not the type of person that goes to a bar, really. You know, most of my days are pretty much just spent me, you know, working. Work outing, training, you know, all that kind of stuff. Really just like working on myself, but it's not like this is gonna be an often thing anyway. You know, most of my days are pretty much doing that and also, you know, making these videos. For those of you that don't understand, man, like these videos do take up a lot of time and I don't really have that much fun, I guess, quote unquote. I have my fun anyway because I enjoy what I do. This is just kind of like a wild card a little bit. A little bit of drinks, I'm not gonna drink much at all because... You know, I don't like drinking and driving, but it's a fun time. That's all I ask for.
But I'm a creep. I should have known better than to cheat a friend. The wasted chance that I didn't give up. Never without your love. No, you're not a fool. Oh, and I should have known better than to cheat a friend.
One of the ladies to do what? I would have been able to sing, but I gave him the little piece of paper that we have to do, or do we have to like slip that we have to give them?
The bartender said that I'm really good at singing.
Oh, good shit. Amen.
Nah, I couldn't get to sing. I would have duetted Total Eclipse of the Heart with the other lady, but I couldn't. Yeah, maybe.
I want to get to sing for you guys, I swear. I will. If I have more clips, then sure, but if that's it, that's the end of the video.
Y'all, such is everything.
Bro, you might as well just say at least good night to the camera. Y'all have a good night. I'll see you tomorrow.